Alright, today we're playing Butcher 3 versus the High Reclaimer. This is a new Butcher 3 list for me, so this will be fun. Hey, sorry, Davey. You're too close to me. We rolled the dice off already. I won the die to go first. I'm using Demolition Core only because I just bought them. Yay. And it seems like a good idea. Not really. Mistakes remain. Alright, so what's I gotta do here? I like that. So let's do that.
You big dude, gotta go down first.
No big dude.
No big dude for you. Hey, look at that, his face broke off. I didn't even notice.
He looks a little stubby.
I'll glue that as we go along.
He ain't so tough.
Put that guy there. This guy here. Put him there. And a couple. One substitution, two substitutions. Little troll guy is going to be the Bokur. Tinker is right.
And I have three bastions that'll be represented as Rex.
No, mistakes were made.
Over there. So I've got the High Reclaimer, full unit of Errants with UA, minion of Choir, full unit of Viridian Skirmishers with their UA. Yeah, I know. And Epic Iris. And full unit of Bastions, the Avatar, and a Reckoner.
Alright, I've got Alexia and the Risen, Demolition Corps, Butcher, Madeline, the Bokur, Tinker, Ayanna Holt, two Press Gangers, Hawk, Lady Hawk, and some Widowmakers. The rest is Advanced Deploy. Let's see if I can glue this bastard.
Was that the guy you dropped on me? The guy that I heard fall off when you moved it?
No, it was not the Butcher. It was just one of these little lackeys. He survived.
Using the most expensive glue in the world.
Dollar store special.
Advance.
And he's glued.
Voila. Yes, I am, Jerry. Yes, I am. Okay. Advanced deploy for you. Well, actually, I think Rax are advanced deploy. Been a while. They are.
Alright. So you have that stuff left to do. That's just my initial plan.
Press gangers?
Yeah, man.
Two units?
Yeah.
What up with that?
You're going to feel my risen, buddy.
Do those guys ignore clouds?
No.
New?
Don't think so.
That's sweet. This big bulky guy is going to be the Unipier. Unipier is a type of kids.
Dice.
Blow myself up.
Sounds good.
Yeah?
I don't know.
Do they ignore stealth?
Nope.
Sweet.
Do you have pie plates?
The 3-inch ones?
Yeah.
I got these. Will work. The inside of the ring?
Do you have anything like shots, guns that do pie plates?
Oh. He's a single shot. There, everybody else is a single shot, so I would say no.
Okay. Operation stay on the hill.
Mm-hmm. I need to choose a prey. And somebody else gets to choose prey nowadays. So I will choose this unit of press gangers right in front of me.
Sure.
And that is it.
I will allocate none. Bam!
Good luck.
I hope you lose.
May your janky list be with you.
My janky list. So I allocate none, because that's just the way I roll. And she needs to get up there.
So you get these little tokens.
Are these guys gonna run? Toe. Everybody's gonna toe. Hey, what's going on? Oh, I need an objective. I have no idea what to take for an objective. Arcane, I guess? I don't know. These guys have stealth?
They have camouflage? So,
don't have stealth.
Don't have stealth.
These guys will run. Turn this forward or turn that first? Turn that first. So these guys have prey.
Mm-hmm.
Over there.
Mm-hmm.
Sight. And then they're just gonna die. So range.
They're 10.
Speed.
6. Yep. They're combined ranged, and they have.
Up. She's going to run. They're all the same. We'll be done if they're not. Yep. Speed 6, 2. Get out of the way. Right to there. These guys will run. They're slow as balls. Boom, boom, boom. Hey, I left a little cubby holes for everybody. Seeing how they're slow, Nobody gets in your way.
Almost like you're planned.
The beast on eyes gonna run. He runs for free. Sucker. She's gonna run. Six. The forest. Not needed for a long time. So we'll run another walk over there. Run over there. Run, run, run. Puppy, doesn't matter. Get him up the field. Puppy's gonna charge that guy over there. Maybe like 8 inches. I guess he could run further. Okay, he'll run. You know it's gonna run. Speed 6 or speed 5? What do you think a dog is?
6.
He is speed 6. So he's gonna run 12. 9 inches to there. And over there to about. Richard will run up to here. Puppy will run over to here. Other puppy run over to here. Bokur will run up to here.
Okay. Might as well not allocate anything. Advance these guys 5. So, you're up on a hill, right?
Of course.
It means everybody can see everybody. Take some shots. Range 10.
Sure.
We'll try this guy in the back here. He's probably not going to be in range. This flag might be an issue. It's going to be close.
10 inch knee. There you go.
Looks like he's out. Guy in the back here.
He's further back than the other guy, so he should be out.
But it's more straight line.
Okay.
Looks like he's out too. This guy will shoot this one here. Looks like he's in.
Sure.
So rat of, actually he is the leader. I think he's a rat of 6. Where did he go? Actually the rat 6 and then he's rat 7.
Cool. Right. On a hill, F15.
That's a miss. Guy beside him. Shoot this guy here.
Sure.
That's a 6. It's a miss. This one, I'll shoot this guy.
Sure.
That's a miss. This one here. That's a miss. This one here. Oh. That's a hit.
8 and what?
8 and 6 is 14.
Yeah, def 15 on the hill.
Are they really?
Yeah.
They're 13 base?
Yes, sir.
All right. This one here. That's also a miss by 1.
Yeah, baby.
This one here.
Whoa! Stupid hill. That's all 5.
Stupid hill.
Why did he get grouped up?
No, I know. It's okay. 8. Let's keep missing by 1. And 1 more, I think. That's it.
Pew, pew, pew.
Pew, pew, pew. These guys can do the same thing. They have a speed of 6. Good. We don't have any noticeable sprays. That's got lots of movement. Try some combined range shots.
Sure.
We'll try
these three on this guy here. It's range 10. Looks like that guy's out.
Who's the leader? You should always declare your leader before doing it. Obviously, you do the closer.
The closer guy.
Always declare.
That one will be in.
Okay.
So two. Play a rat of 5, goes up to 7. That's a miss. We'll try these three in the back using the leader to shoot this guy here. Actually, nope. We should use these three. These three to shoot this guy.
Sure.
And this guy here will be the leader. So 10. Looks like. Probably cooked. So 2 again. That's a 15.
You got him.
Pouch. That should kill him.
Let's go. Shoots corpse. How's this guy?
Yep. These two here.
Yep.
We'll shoot this guy over here.
Sure.
That'll hit. Dead. And these three, we'll shoot this guy over here. That's 5 and 3, it's 8, and 5 is 13, not enough. So what do I got? I guess that's not going to help me, is it? Because they have guns, don't they?
Who?
Press fingers?
Nope.
They don't? Okay. Cool. Avatar, he gets his focus at the beginning of the game, this turn, whatever it is.
Yeah, yeah.
He's going to run. Like so. This guy's going to advance. 5. Choir is going to run. It's 3, 5. Forest. High Reclaimer is going to charge the Avatar. He hits. Pow 14. It's 19, 21. Does 2 damage to him.
I'll take it.
To the 4. Claimer 8 is Wheaties. There it is. He's going to cast some clouds.
Mute your phone so we only hear it on one instead of all.
All right.
On the side, just the phone.
Bastions are going to run. I could have drawn from the racks, but hey, what are you going to do? An iris. What's their defense in the forest?
Plus 2, so probably 18. I get plus 2 camouflage bonus, so yep, def 18. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, let's take a shot. Boys Roblox cards.
Who are you shooting?
The first closest one would be fine. If that happens.
Alright. Still allocating none. I get to make 2 risen though. Meow. 2 risen have rose.
castle.
That's going to be another of those. Walk 6 inches and take shots at her. She's deaf. 18 on the hill. That would be lock scars. That's not going to work. Be able to charge one guy.
Oh no.
That was all I can see that guy thinking. That doesn't count right. Boosh. It's on the top.
It'll be a long night anyways. I just want him to die.
What does she do again? Don't really have any plans. Get the F up there. And walk.
Okay, press scanners will go. We're gonna run. Like a soul. She popped out too. That goes away. Ooh, that was good work. She's gonna walk to there. Check the command range. This guy's gonna walk over to here. Check the command range. Like that. Toe the hill, suckers.
I do miss a vassal on this list.
She's going to do her ability, turn this guy into a thrall. Well, gets her engaged anyways. I'm not taking shots at them right now.
You just make one of those a turn, right?
Yep. This guy's gonna charge Iris.
Kasu.
That is even after the model's already moved.
Yep.
I know we went through this before, but
hits, hits with an 11.
Still seems wrong.
Well, if I'm cheating you, people online will let you know.
Let me know.
So it's POW 10. Hit with an 11, Dave.
I guess so.
POW 10, Weapon Master. Alright, that's one less worry. One less worry.
Completely broken.
I needed a 10 to hit you, so I wouldn't say completely broken. Alright. So
well, being able to.
Third def is.
13?
Def 13. My Widowmakers will go. They're going to make Widows. Range 14, aiming to rat 9. So range 14, this one's shooting that one there. No problem. Rat 9. Hits 1 point of damage. Dead.
This guy?
No, the one right there. The further back.
I get a soul for that.
Gonna shoot that one. Hits rat 9. Point of damage. Dead. And this one will shoot that one. Hits point of damage. Dead.
This one?
Yep. These press gangers will run.
Here, let me, before you get all cluttered up, let's get these clouds out of the way. Can't charge me anyway, so.
These guys are bogged down. Poor placement. This guy's gonna run. He runs for free. Bam. And then I'm going to not wave out of this turn.
You don't have much magic ranged either, right?
I have ashes to ashes, which is a good one. That's plus four, though.
Pow what?
It's pow 10.
Yeah, I'm not worried about a pow 10. Go, go, go. These are in the red unit. What do you want to do?
I think next time she'll get the prey target because you want to blood her up.
Yep.
I can kill her and then the unit goes away. Much better target.
Butcher's going to charge, run charge. 10 inches threat is there. I can get that guy. I'm gonna kill one dude. Seems like it's okay. Puppy's gonna run.
Puppy, what are you doing?
I'm like, hello. Where's your feet to? I don't get focus or something?
Nope. Get to bring back D3 plus 3 models. Fully healed bastions, or what do you want to call it? Butcher is kind of a hard one though for the feet.
Seven. I will successful charge. Energize for one, I guess. Don't want to camp or just kill that guy. He's in the way. Energize for one. Pull him out of his melee range. Position puppy. Look at this guy. Doggy will run.
Madeline.
Speed 5, 4.
4.
I already did that, so go. Will run. Oh man. These slow ass bastards. And run. Can't see those guys coming out. I'm gonna walk over here and do stealth. That guy stays over here.
Okay. So my 5, I get 3 for the souls. Allocate 3 to the Reckoner. Puts Alexia's defense.
On the hill.
On the hill.
Alexia, she's 17.
No stealth, right?
Nope.
Alright. Order.
Who, Butcher?
No. This guy stays around, right?
Yes.
You can just make another one and keep
it
going.
I can make as many as I have models
that
for.
That is sweet.
I only have two models. I guess I could get some, like, Bane Thralls or something.
Mm-hmm. That's a little tight, too. All right. Errants are going to go. These guys don't have reach, right?
Nope.
This guy's not engaged.
He's engaged with that guy?
Yes, but not engaged with this guy here. I can't do it. All right, he's just going to move over here. This guy's going to move over here. He's going to turn around. This guy is going to go, he is not engaged anywhere else, he's just going to go to his max over here.
Be careful.
Mm-hmm. He's already past that guy's melee range. So, this guy's going to go around here. This guy's going up. I'll go up here. You're gonna make it, big guy. Just too tight. Done that. I'm gonna do that. Mm-hmm. Okay, so melee attacks over here. This one. 13.
Yeah, 13.
They have sevens. That's a hit. Cal 9 Weapon Master. This guy right here. Do quick work. Take a shot at this guy.
Sure. Death 10.
Hits. Death 10. This guy here. Hits. On this one. Kills. Quick work. Shoot this guy here.
Sure.
13. 13.
Got it.
They have a 6. Pow 10. 15.
Dead.
One. This one here. That's 12 that misses. This one here. That misses too.
Mm-hmm. That guy lives.
That guy lives. How about that? This one here. Hits. So casual of the dice rolls. Alright, there you go. Quick work. This guy over here. That's a miss. This one here. Hits. Kills. Quick work. Same guy in the back here. What's Hog do?
She gives them Fearless and Weapon Master melee attacks against warrior models.
Mm-hmm. She doesn't have stealth, does she?
No.
I'll shoot her. 12.
I'm going to say that misses.
I'm going to say so too.
2-point character roll.
All right.
First mate Hawk, death 15.
If you have a large base in front of another, like if the avatar was here,
yeah,
and the reckoner comes up behind him, you can still see guys on the hill, right?
Sure.
As long as he's like not base to base, or it doesn't make a difference if it's one difference. If it's 1 inch or not. Well, you're not going to be able to do anything else. I don't think you're going to fit through, big guy. Is it just a little bit less than 2, right? That's So he's going to make it through that. Would we like to be able to get him through? But I don't see how. I should have just taken the free strike, is what I should have done. It would have been more valuable given the situation. Alright, I'm just going to advance the avatar. I don't think he's going to make it through. He's not. So he's just going to go right up into there. And he'll take a swing at this guy over here. He's going to be focused. He gets his full.
Want to boost it because you can?
he's got his focus to spare. Why not? He's got to hit. He's going to vaporize him. And he'll do Minos Gaze as well.
Yep.
Reckoner, I'm going to do the choir first. We're going to sing battle. Reckoner's going to advance. Let's go over this way. Take a shot, Alexia.
Yep.
I'm going to boost the hits.
Do it. Death 17.
So he goes to a rat of 7. He's a 10.
Yep.
That's a hit.
Boom.
Pal 15.
Okay.
Boost the damage. Why am I thinking I can buy 2 shots?
Dice plus 1.
So that's 9, 10, 13.
13 damage.
Mm-hmm.
So. Bop, 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 bop. 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Still kills her? How come you have my risen blood? Thank you, still kill her. Oh no, one here.
Because you haven't created too many yet. Because you made this guy.
She's still alive.
Still alive?
Yep.
With how much?
One left.
Of course. Pacow! Alright. Have it that way. You guys are going to be out, aren't you? It's going to be close. Might be able to get 3 of them on you. Do you have that full advance? Stupid energizer, your crap. You can go, what, 3 inches with energizer?
Yes, sir.
And you get a vengeance if I kill one of the dogs?
Yes, sir.
That just sounds bad. Bad for the skirmishers. Avatar would really like to have been a little farther up. Alright. These guys. Might be able to do that. Alright. Bastions. What's the defense of the dog? 14. Or armor of the dog? 14 defense, but.
They're 14-14.
14-14. How many boxes?
8.
8. Doesn't have reach, right?
The dogs?
Mm-hmm. No.
They have combo bite.
They seem so bad. Madeline gives you an extra inch as well.
Three inches.
3 inches? Wow. Did you get a vengeance? 3 inches of that, mm-hmm. and energize,
mm-hmm.
with it before you even activate.
Mm-hmm. I have 9 inches of bonus movement
if you
trigger the vengeance.
That just seems really bad.
To who? That's really good to me.
I am speaking it, so it is to me. Such a world of hurt if I do that, though. Gonna be a butcher in the face, and gonna be feeding. virus anymore to get rid of that nice little focus.
I have a book career anyways. You aren't getting rid of that focus ever. Let's be honest, Dave.
Can't get them all. I can do one. I can do it with you. You two can go that way. One left over. Seems good. Bad at the same time. I really don't want to give you 9 inches of extra movement. So it's going to be all my dead skirmishers then. And probably all my dead bastions. Just to get a couple dogs. You're still going to get me anyways.
Talking to
him. it plays right into your janky hand, though, doesn't it? Alright, let's try it. He's going to charge the dog.
Sure.
So he's got 7 inches, 9 inch thread. He's good.
Careful on how close you go to this.
Yeah, he's going straight. So, get the 2-inch reach. This one will charge him. This guy is going to charge the press ganger.
Sure.
It's there. So, here, I believe it's 9 inches. Yep. This guy's just going to stay right here. So over here, that's 13 on the dog. That's a miss.
No vengeance.
No vengeance. This one here hits. And let's get a big price in. Okay, the skirmishers are going to do their, what the hell is it called? Bushwhack order.
Good. Do they shoot and move?
Assault and battery. Yeah, so they shoot and then move. They have to must charge or run as a result after that. It does kind of screw it up a little bit. Get as many guys that way. Alright. I'm gonna try everybody that can combine range on Alexia.
Sure.
And these guys, let's just squat. Could shoot. So these three anyway, this guy and this guy, and just the 4, 17, right?
Yep.
Hort need, he's a 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, right? I'll go for the other two as well. So 6 men.
Engaged, so you lose 2.
So there's 3, 4, and I might as well try this guy too, what the hell. So he's in. He is. What do you think?
He's out from there.
It's out from there?
Yeah.
Okay. That one and those ones are fine. So that would be a 3 man. Using the leader, he's a 6, so it goes up to 9. New!
She pooped herself.
She did. That's my last shot. Alright, charges. Gonna charge him. And I'll charge him. Actually, okay. Lock. Now, this guy.
Can't move.
Why?
He's stuck in there.
But if you're, you can't just your think base to, move bases?
Because these guys are the base to base, there's like nowhere he's going to go.
Then I'll move this guy first.
Need to create a little bit of room for him.
Yeah, like that. This guy will go straight. Looks like, yep, you're that way. Everybody's clustered. That guy's already moved, so I can't do that now. That just kind of screwed things up.
Yeah, when they're that jammed up, it's going to be hard to get anybody.
No, but when you got bases to bases, I thought that it would be fine to just move.
So you're running?
Yeah.
So you have...
just two charges.
These guys all can attack, right? One, two, yep. three, and this guy?
Mm-hmm.
Four? So you have four attacks.
Let's just go around this way. All right, so charge over here. That's
plus your thing. He's dead.
Mm-hmm. That's right. Yeah, the primary. Right. This guy here. It's
this guy.
This guy here. Another one just ran.
Two attacks onto that guy.
Mm-hmm. Four, I think. We only got six.
Miss.
It's
like, I'm alive!
Should I combine melee on him?
They combine range and combine melee?
Mm-hmm. UA is pretty cool. That's why they're so freakish expensive. And 13 points for the unit. So they can do an assault and battery order. They can do combined ranged and melee. They have prey. They go to ground as well, which I don't think. Well, maybe I could. You don't ignore cover, right?
I don't know.
So I will do a go to ground order then.
You can do assault and battery order and go to ground order.
No, I don't know if isn't it actually order though. It just says once during the game while in formation during its unit's activation, this model can go to ground.
Yeah.
But it doesn't say it's an order.
No. You're good. That gives them cover?
It gives them cover.
I've got so many ranged shots to do on you, dude.
Well, those ones over there.
Yeah, whatever. With all the engagement going on over there, they're like, whatever.
That's it for them. That's it for him. Just the High Reclaimer now. Do some smoke screens.
Do it.
You can still, you're still going to get like 6 inches of free movement.
Butcher can go wherever he likes.
Mm-hmm. He's greedy that way, is he?
He is.
So good luck, these guys. Let Butcher have free reign. These guys have extra more than one attack, or no?
Yeah, they have backswing. Right. They can swing twice.
You can just walk 4 inches.
I can just walk and get in there. I don't need
That's it. Only one guy, though. At least it's not.
Don't need a charge.
It's only going to be one guy, though, so at least it's not a big deal.
We will see how many guys it is.
You might need speed of 4.
I'll get charges off this turn. Don't you worry.
Oh, I know.
You don't know how.
That's it. I guess I could actually. I may as well draw one from one of this from this thing here. It's a 4. I think it blows up on a 1 to 3.
No idea.
On a 1 or 2 or 3, this model explodes. Yeah, so it's okay. Dibs. Got one more.
Armor's not going to save me versus Butcher. Anyway, could have just done that in the first place. Seems good.
So I can still get in there. I can still kill the avatar this turn. That seems like a good turn. Or do I just kill your caster? You're not. You're behind that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, vengeance. Now move. Get me up to there. The charge attack, energize over there. Flash of Blades could help too. I might be able to kill you this turn. That guy has to die. Don't care about that dog. Don't care about the dog over there. Energizer to there. It's a long 5 inches. But I still have that to do too, so he goes first. Did I allocate any? Just wanted to be safe. And Alexia's gonna do her thing. She's got 7.
Just had to survive.
1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. This is how they'll charge. I'm going to put these guys in places where they can be seen. Yeah, let's put one back right. I don't need to do it there. In the cloud so that these guys can see. And the cloud back there so that we can get one of those off. Dead next turn anyways.
Should have been dead this turn.
What's his armor? 21?
Mm-hmm.
We have 7. Which would actually be 6. Funny. I'll do that. That's a one weapon master. Yeah, let's just get some attacks in there, so we'll do that. These guys are in the clouds. And then I can go that way, that way, that way, that way. In the cloud. She can't see those people. She can see that bastion though. Acrobatics and free strikes. No. Yeah, acrobatics. No free strikes. That sounds good too. Can't you see through that little gap? Yay! Can see that bastion. Agreed. Because it's the inside of the ring, not the outside. And you're a medium base and I'm a small base.
Sure.
There's lots of wiggle room there. Not that I'm going to send her down
to. I just, like, if the inside of the ring is yes, but I don't know about this guy, though.
You're a medium base, Dave.
Mm-hmm.
You're medium base. Don't care. Remember?
I know.
Alright, allocating focus. Does he need to do some work this turn? I got enough pressed dangers in there. it's not going to matter. She'll do that to him. We'll go that way. We'll shuffle that way. Doesn't matter. If it's a charge, I don't get to do it. She's still alive back here. Can't see because of that. So it's the inside of the ring, right, Dave?
Regrettably.
Hmm?
Regrettably.
Do I want to go for the assassination? Probably not. So what do I need to do? I need to position. Sacrifice a dog? Do I sacrifice a dog? Bye, doggy. Oof. This over there. He'll charge there. I don't know what that range is. How does the book lore work? It's a 6-inch of the climate. He is, so he could charge. He has reach. So that's okay. No, Madeline move. Aha! Almost free off the Madeline move. Let's just get him downtown a little deeper. I'm going to use him. It doesn't work on Jax, so he'll just move in his little cubby hole over here. Because then I can send him down there. Alright, done. Done all the things. I harm that unit? Ooh, that sounds bad for you. I don't think I'll actually get it off. And that dog's engaging. Why are you ruining my fun? Engaged. They're def 11, so 16. I would need an 8. Alright. She should probably stand so where she is. Yeah, she could. Sure. She's gonna stand still. She doesn't need to move this turn. And tow the thing anyways. Alright, she's gonna walk over here. She's gonna tow that. He'll go with her. Tow that. I'm gonna put harm on that guy. He's in range. I think I need an 8. I missed with a 3. And then what's he going to do? He's going to shoot somebody, maybe. I'm on a hill, so I'm going to shoot this guy over here. In range. Alexia and Risen. Rat 8. Deft. This guy dies.
This one?
Yep. Just shot him. Snack shot. Engaged.
What did you hit? Because he's defense 15.
Yeah, a little more.
Okay.
I'm rat 8. This guy's gonna shoot. Can't see that guy. I guess he doesn't shoot. Okay. So she's sitting on 1. Charge there. Would like to run on that. You're no fun. Maybe one. They have to activate first. Alright. Butcher's out of use of mark. Missed the
heart. Hello. Hello.
Excitement never ends. About which way he wants to kill my hybrid claimer.
Oh, okay.
So many options when you have the butcher.
It's true. Yeah, he's back in. He's in! You can pull, you can.
Energizer.
There's options. It's going to be lots of dead stuff this turn.
Because hybrid claimer likes dead stuff.
He said, please, kill my stuff.
If only he would claim everybody's soul. Instead of being picky and having to choose just his own. Mm-hmm. They can't even be friendly models. It's got to be friendly faction models.
What's with the outhouse? It's like, featuring prominently.
It's perfect.
Dave's set up the time.
He's loving it.
All right, so let's do the press gangers, because they're not going to matter this turn.
He had a chance to two sides. Mm-hmm. He wanted to go first.
And Butcher didn't have to go to the bathroom.
No. Harry Clayton was like, he's ready to crap his pants. Probably. He may not speak it, but...
I do have that going for me.
Forgot my racks at home.
Oh, jeez. I was like, what are those bastions doing? You're a bad man.
Your players are there.
Oh, yes, thank you.
All right, this guy's going
to... Thought I'd give the skirmishers a try, mm-hmm. instead of the double bastions.
Punch this one in the back arc. He's the last guy left in that unit.
Feels good.
Plus two to hit. Hits. Weapon master, pound 9.
He is.
This guy's punching that guy. Dead.
Where'd he get that weapon master?
The Lady Hawk.
Oh, all right. Fearless. Crap.
Take a walk. Those guys in. Block him.
He's just silly shenanigans. Lexia shenanigans.
Mm-hmm.
To get Iris.
Did she craft Thrall and?
Ryan and Thrall and
walked
then and
6
then,
inches and then Thrall.
Made a Thrall. Then it charges.
Yep.
Getting in and rolls an 11 or whatever. It was amazing. And then I use the Reckoner, juice him up with the choir and hit Lexia on the hill.
Yes.
And I didn't count it out, but I'm sure Scott's honest. And apparently I got her down to 13. one hit point.
Uh-huh. So, I had 9 guys left, so I start the turn with none, and then I got 7 back.
So it's like, So then she has 7 more souls, and she pops out more shit, and now she's going to break me just because of that stupid one low point.
Yep. Oh, that'll be fun. Let's try that.
You know the press gainers are FPA.
Do they?
I don't think they have to add to a Sea Dogs unit to RFP.
Will there be another 2 or more of this one is boxed by a melee attack. Remove the model from play.
Yay!
So I'll have that going for me.
Who's that, the press gangers?
The press gangers. If they can gang on something, then they can RFP it. Mm. They don't have to add to a Sea Dogs unit to RFP.
Yeah, and they have
no soul for me, right?
Yay!
Sorry?
No soul for
you
me.
You get a soul, remove from play. No soul, and you can't bring them back.
Bring them back with your feet.
Okay. Now, did you just do that or no?
No, because that was one guy by himself.
Yep.
The bastions.
Continue.
Bastions are more important to do that too. Okay, so the other unit of press gangers will go.
You could have showed up about an hour later, you know.
Probably. But I didn't want to stay in my house in its current state.
That was to say, like, for giving Scott that piece of advice. Now he's
going to leave. Oh. Well, I still got to kill bastions. It's not easy.
Over here, avoid melee range. Go there. Shouldn't have that guy because it just sounds fun. This guy's staying in range. Go there. I'll just walk this guy over. She's gonna walk over in front of this dude. Like that. She's gonna seduce him.
Yeah, sexy boy.
I will walk him 4 inches. Like that. And let's attack that guy.
He's fearless. Should be seduced.
Attacks, hits, your weapon master palette.
12. Dice minus 4, I believe it is.
5 points. What do I got here? It's not a different one. I got 2 on this one, so let's go attack that one. 5. They're mat 5. That's a 10. They're def 13. I got plus 2 for gang is 12. No good. That one will attack that one. That'll hit your Shanghai! Gang is Weapon Master, Pow 11, kills him. Can't bring that guy back. And this guy will attack
Let's attack that guy. Def 12.
Yep.
Yes. I was all excited. And this guy will attack that guy.
It's 10, miss. Right? Yep. Missed the big
missing slow all over the place.
And the mistake too of the prey.
Uh-huh.
That she didn't Alexia, because she wants to be up.
Oh, she can be, yeah.
Yeah. But like I say, he threw his little press ganger way over in the back there.
Yeah.
So
that will happen.
Smart. Yeah, like I said, Alexia wants to be up front. Obviously. And when she dies, then the rest of the unit dies. So that's
no, it doesn't. Doesn't.
The unit doesn't die then?
No. You can keep one resin back.
Oh, I thought they
you just... You can choose to take all the damage on Alexia and the unit stays as is.
No, the unit still has it and it's still running back. All right, so what I got to figure out here, I'm going to clock myself because I'm thinking too much here.
Nah.
What Butcher want to do? Butcher wants to kill all the things. I can still make it to there.
Should just play him cautiously.
I could energize it first.
Play him cautious?
Over there and do that. Run with those guys. That makes sense, I guess. I guess. Could just kill her myself. Shit is in the way. Alright. I could shoot that dude in the back. Did this guy take all the damage? Or did you spread it out?
No, I took all the damage.
Oh, yeah, I gotta do that. Hawk. What do you want to do, Hawk? I'll save you. So if I do three, put me up to like there. Just makes it easier. And I can just walk over. Impending. Bring them in and I'll make them fail.
What does that look like?
12. Alright. Butcher go now. Alright, Butcher's gonna do pending or energizer. Three there. This puppy's gonna go three over there. This puppy's going to back up a bit, I guess.
Only this guy's melee range.
That wasn't his melee range. Because of the way your face
are.
No.
Because you're face to face with my guy, right?
You think he's in the melee range? From my angle, he's not in the melee range. Alright, I'll stay there. Should be still in your melee range. I guess this guy can go 3 inches as well.
Is it like that?
He's hitting me, I think. You push him where you want to stay in your melee range. I can't see from my angle. So it's 3 to do that. I'm going to charge first.
Okay.
Charging first.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess so. He's going to charge the objective. I don't want to tuck in there now. Probably not. Over there. Get that guy through. Yep. That's good. That's good. We'll get that guy too. So charging the objective. Turn to face the objective. This guy will charge the far bastion. That's that. And this dog. Stay in his melee range. Charge that guy. Look at that! Staying in his melee range. It doesn't matter. It's either way I'm gonna be. No, fuck it. Let's fight this guy. Charge that one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Charge attack on the objective. Automatically hitting pal 16. Dice minus 2.
Hit art.
Not when you roll like that. 11 points. Charge on to that guy. A little combo. Miss with a 4, and a non-charge combo onto that guy. Hits.
Mm-hmm. 16.
Should be 14. Pal 15.
It's off one.
5 points.
5 points.
Alright. We're
going to
put that through
a
repeat
order
anyway.
And. Okay. This guy here. Should we do this guy over here?
Sure.
Five takes three.
I'm going into Flashing Blade. Mm-hmm. Auto hit the objective. Dice minus two. Kills it.
You did 11, right?
Yep. Yeah. That dude that's there hits. Pal 16.
Seems like a dead guy to me.
I will Impending Doom.
So that was number two.
So 5 inches.
They move 5 inches, right?
Models within five move three, or models within five move five?
Mm-hmm. Read your spell.
It's been so long.
Still in reach anyway.
Impending Doom, any models within 5 inches are 5 inches. So.
They move 5 inches?
Yeah.
That's quite the suction power.
Over there. Over there.
This guy, I can't move him. Alright, I will feet.
Read it again!
Idrians are broken.
Yep, Idrians automatically fail their command check.
Is that part of the feat?
Yeah.
That their models automatically fail their command checks?
Yep.
I don't remember that part of it.
Alright, I will.
Because it doesn't usually come into play.
Flashing Blade.
That's pretty handy.
Mm-hmm. Iridian. Hit and dead. Bastion. Thor hits. House 16. Will be 11, 12 points.
12 points to?
One of those guys.
One of these guys.
Guy in front.
Doesn't matter.
The other dude hits. That's even more.
Even more.
Alright. These guys will run.
Can't see me. How fast can they run?
Speed 7, I think. Maybe speed 6, maybe.
12 inches.
It seems like a long 12.
12 inches. She was in front. 12 inches. 10 inches goes to here. 2 inches will go to here.
Is that your flag over there, Dave?
Hmm?
Is that your flag over there?
Yes, it is.
Oh, not very nice.
Yeah, I messed up with the avatar a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he didn't make a good enough gap between my errands to allow him to get through.
Probably going to run to there.
To get stuck.
Madeline's going to run to the hill.
He'll get 1 point, though. Or no, he's getting...
He'll get the objective and the flag.
This one here, right?
Run over solo?
As a solo. That's an attachment, I think, but it counts as a solo.
Take an attachment if you can you?
Yep. Take her and make it over there.
Yep. Yep. As long as you're not immobile. It's pretty much the only thing that stops you from soaring.
I'd best do this. I don't care if you're jammed. 7 inches. Should still be able to go.
Are those errands over there? It's weird.
How 14? How many are gonna get? 2? Not really worth it.
It was only like one turn I moved, so.
Oh, I see.
Because he just jammed me, right?
Yeah. Alright. So, Kara will go first.
Yeah, they have a unit of press gangers there.
These guys will go first. They will.
Just I only advance a little bit just so I can use the cloud wall to stop him from charging.
Yeah.
So he just ran and engage.
Yeah.
Okay, actually, before you do that.
I'm moving towards you all the time. I know. Never further away, always towards. I'll move to there.
It doesn't say directly towards. It
just no, it's just as long as you're closing the distance. I'll move to there.
Bullshit.
I'll move to there. That one's fine there. There, Alexia. Keep them all in command. Alright. They have CRA though. These two will punch that guy. Mat 6,
hits. Goes up to pound 9. Not enough. Now these two will punch that one. Hits. Pound 9 kills him.
This one here?
Yep. And then those two onto the other one.
No, you don't get the soul.
Why is that?
I'm closer.
Okay. Hits. Not enough. I get corpses, not souls. So.
I don't care. I don't care, Dave.
Right. Send one guy down. This guy's gonna... No, let's do... Lock myself in. So these guys have to go first. This guy's gonna charge
this
that guy.
This guy here will be the leader anyway.
He's gonna go 7 inches. There. Whoosh. This guy's gonna charge that guy. This guy's gonna run. Oops. Run. Base to base. It won't matter because she's on a hill. Okay. So charging that guy in the back. 4 back arc bonus hits. And then his second swing will go into that guy. What up, bam? Not that's going to kill you or anything. Hey!
That's a hit.
Pal 14. Dice off 7, I think. 2 points to 1.
2 points to 1.
Swing on that guy's butt. Kills him. And swing into the other dude. Probably, don't think there's 12. Sevens. Man of Wars.
Have a claimer charge the avatar at the beginning of the first turn, did 2 points of damage to him.
Pow 14 into that guy. Presence. Kills him.
What did
you? This guy died. He did hit him.
Alright. You have a lot of souls.
I do. What am I going to do with it, though?
Spell Assassinate Butcher.
Yeah, sure.
It's only armor 24.
Yeah. I
can do it. Do it.
Go over there, which does that, which lets him do that. That guy's over there. Alright, Lady Hawk. Gonna charge that Bastion.
That doesn't look like Hawk.
I don't know. Greg didn't get it yesterday.
Is she in corporal?
Nope, she's acrobatics.
Oh, acrobatics.
5 will hit. Because I'm sure she's at least a
6.
Six.
She's a 7.
No, 7. Pow, 9 weapon master. Dice minus 7.
16.
8 points.
8 points. I'll keep 8 points. Got 1 point.
Hello.
Josh.
Cold or something?
No.
No.
She's just. How many more attacks you got?
Steven.
Yeah. Okay. What's he have to attack with?
Beast.
With him. Alright, I'll leave him on 1 point. He'll die.
The monster's about to kill him.
You were.
Beast was like, I got this.
I think she has 2 initials.
Hey, she's got 2 initials. Thanks. Second attack.
Who's she?
4, 11.
No, miss. Oh, no, she hits.
Hawk.
Oh, yeah.
Just pound 9?
Yeah. 2 pound 9 weapons.
Got it.
You serious?
Yep.
You're on the game. Well, that was a 9.
Okay, thank
you.
Thanks, Greg.
Dun 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 dun. Beast has to go.
Does he get one from the guy that...
Well, that was a pretty Bond? Darn good attack.
Yeah. Does he get one from the guy who died from Sanguine Bond?
I don't see why not. Still taking damage from the attack, right?
Of course.
I don't know. I'm not familiar with the higher claimer.
It's just that the model dies, right?
Yeah, it just says...
just dies.
Model dies from a continuous effect, enemy attack.
Is it an enemy attack?
Sanguine Bond is not an enemy attack.
Destroys continuous effect, enemy attack, or collateral damage from enemy attack.
Yeah, it's not a...
Nope.
Not any of those things.
Not any of those things?
Nope. So you can get it from self-sax either.
And no feating, bring my bastions back.
Oh, because he got mugged?
Because he killed the whole unit.
Somehow,
oh, it killed the whole unit?
Somehow Hawk got on him and killed everything.
I scored a 2.
Well, that was beautiful. That just really broke my game.
Well, gonna just win on CPs now, so.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to start coming over here to contest.
Kill Butcher!
Kill me!
Is he camping in?
Oh, he's camping low.
I'm at 23. I'm at 23.
It doesn't matter.
23 with a shield guard.
That's only against range attacks.
Yeah, shield guard is ready.
I can bring back six.
Broken Iridians.
Are they broken?
Yeah. Oh. I feed it on them, so they broke. Oh.
They automatically fail command checks?
Yes.
That's
why I always took. When I played High Reclaimer, I played.
Rupert? Or?
I played Devil Dogs.
Oh, okay.
And then took. I always had
the priest or whatever?
The vessel, the priest of the vessel. Because, like, the stupid amount of stuff. Like, yep, so Mog travels over to get to High Reclaimer. Oh, you killed the Devil Dog. This guy walks up, nets you, knocks you down. What?
Alright, well, I got somewhere to do without much models to do it with.
Oh, good lord.
Whole boatload of souls.
The goal is to, like, I think get somebody killed early and just, like,
so he's his highest power spell that he's got.
Lead with a freaking.
Immolation costs two. Because
right? They have to start playing about 12.
Yep.
And ashes minus to 11. Ashes. I can do ashes to ashes and just try to clear everything up around him.
True.
And yep. Then.
The thing is, he's hard for you to hit, right? You need to knock him down or something.
Well, I can hit him with the ashes, but it's only about 10, right?
So yeah, it's not good.
It's boostable, I suppose.
Does not feed anymore.
No.
New robots are all...
No, but if I can somehow get over there in like two turns, it's going to take him to win. And that's going
to
be...
It's not going to take him two turns to win.
I'm recording as well this time.
He can dominate it next turn.
That way, at least.
Yeah, he can dominate it next turn. But I can stop him from getting one this turn.
Mm-hmm.
But that's... I have to feat in order to do it.
Broken guys do not contest, so you gotta pass a command check. You have to pass your leadership check. If you fail that, then they don't contest.
Which is nine.
Can you kill all the shit on this side?
Well, I got all these models. I should be able to do something with them.
Man of Wars. What the?
Yeah, I don't know. They're just bottoms.
I'm just joking. That's all the thing.
Problem is that the Avatar can only do so much. He's stuck in there. And stupid Alexia is going to soak up more points and be sitting on that one health. It's a pain in the ass all around.
Well, you got ash dashes.
Yeah, got a lot of them. So I've got...
There's no Rupert in this?
It does cost four to do it.
Yeah.
I do it once, twice.
So if I, if you Rupert... So, like, let's say you
have... Yeah, the auto rally.
The auto rally, right?
Before you activate them, you can rally them, yeah. Which is a nice little...
Yeah, I forget. I thought that's how it worked, but... I can never remember.
I'm going to have to probably boost as well.
Of course. 3-5, unless you got something knocked down.
What's the Bokur's defense?
I'm going to say 12.
13.
Great, but now he's the reward I have. Yep, def 13.
And if I shoot Ruin, that's bad, right?
That's not Ruin, that's Beast.
He's the pigs are great, by the way. Def. They're fun to play.
Are they? Can you join them?
We don't want a game yet, but it's been fun.
Okay, of course, being the same, it's fun. It's fun. It's just felt like surprising. It means probably the higher player is going to just die next turn. Yeah,
play these on the day.
Oh, definitely. But like, you're within.
I got a bit over-aggressive, but I with Arcanes, and I lost three hedges in a turn.
Next turn, anyways. Card and
if you're anywhere within. But I killed like, both bronze and I actually put Xerxes down to like
3
health, I think.
With a bunch of
like Reinforced Charges and like the gun. And, like,
how many times are going to hit you to
both
bronze backs
got beat to death by a Warhog and the. Like,
if.
Arcanes like walked over.
Even though I already defeated, I can still.
Stationary him, and then he got headbutted down.
Okay.
And then like a gun board in the
flesh. Let's just try to.
And like, he's like, oh, I'll just force him to stand up. And he's like, just outside of command range, so he's like, he gets up. So he like doesn't
all, do it's all he does.
Stationary. It's like you spend most of your game stationary.
Sad times.
Yeah, but it's fun. His feet, I have no idea how to do his feet.
You can use it in two ways. Threat extension.
Yeah.
But you have to, it can be a real mind fuck.
Yeah, that's the thing. I'm like, I try to sit there and I'm like, how do I do this? But like,
I make the friends.
A lot of times you're better just to like learn something of your own 16. So you can control where
it's going. Yeah, that's what I was using the Ranger Boys as kind of like charge targets. It's like, you go here.
Yes.
Kind of control this.
Facing's a big issue too.
That's the thing. I was like, I'm like.
Yeah.
It's like, wait, you guys can't be engaging either, so you have to be like facing different directions. They can't be touching each other.
If you can pull it that way, it's great. The other way is just this fury management.
Yeah. That's what I was like. I didn't have any fury problems with him at all.
Yeah.
Like everything that was like gonna, like, it's like, this is that, like, I don't need to take that. It's gonna frenzy, it's gonna hit that guy, and I don't really care. But all the stuff standing around Arcadius was fine.
Yeah.
I had to, like, run in two bone grinders. See, like, primal, like, the one Gorax that helped kill the bronze guy.
I had to run two bone grinders,
I had to run in to make sure that, like, Arcadius was, like, the smallest number to be hit. I was like, ooh.
He is so squishy.
Yeah, that's the thing. I was like, please, gotta go with Gorax, don't kill me.
I'm on one, probably will.
I'm on Fury, I don't want to die. But no, that's pretty good.
Number 23.
Did you ring him today? Or are you
good? Yeah.
Well, if you want to play, we can clear off this and just leave the camera there. Probably not. I don't want to see the end of this boring game anyway.
It is a kind of a boring one right now, isn't it?
That's why you should go all in on an ill-advised assassination. The dice just explode.
Just explode. See how much damage I could do in the meanwhile.
Yeah.
Where do you guys usually get lunch after?
Could grab lunch, come back, play another game.
I won't be
Saigon is usually.
I could do one more game, but that's it. I won't be. Can't do both.
Maybe a treat for
I'm actually fine. Probably fine if you want to cut it right now.
Playing against pigs.
I can do some damage and stuff, but you're probably just going to win one way or another.
I think I'm going to get... You got to assassinate me this turn. You're going to assassinate me or I'm just going to win on CPs?
I don't think he's got a good assassination.
Yeah.
Yeah, not with the Jackson.
Because you can dominate for two. I can stop you, but then...
I go to four, and I just got to clear the zone one more time.
Yeah, which isn't too hard to do.
I might be able to run the Avatar in there. If you ashes to ashes all those dudes out of the
just
way.
Just everything out of the way and just have them run that way.
Yeah.
Oh, no. I can't kill the Avatar.
Can you kill the Avatar and then not be dead the following turn?
Most definitely.
I have the...
I like Scott's overconfidence.
Oh, yeah.
So do it.
Without the feet and all that stuff?
Go nuts. I got harm, too. So.
He has to actually allocate.
You can't harm the Avatar.
Why not?
He has a spell ward. It's probably the only chance.
See, I thought you were walking to play against Menoff.
the only problem is...
A chance quite a bit because Jeremy and Frank are picking up the mantle.
Part of the problem is that where do I put the High Reclaimer that he's not going to just die from the Butcher and actually be able to clear out all this stuff with Ashes to Ashes? Because to get around these guys to get line of sight?
Yeah, you got some issues.
Got some issues.
Well, you can cast spells and then move.
I guess that isn't even going to help either. But I say I can pull back. No, that's not going to work. These guys are...
It's only
8-inch range. Like, a feedback guys is to sort of stop him from getting me, but he can still pull shit in and be a pain in the ass.
I don't know. Put the Reckoner in front of you.
Yep. Alright, well, let's see what kind of damage I can do.
What?
They're next.
I was going to say. You can't even play that in Gators.
Let's say if you want to play... against Josh, just call it now. Move over, play Josh.
Dave wants to take a chance, man.
Do your turn, but I'm just saying. Switch it up.
Let's allocate him one.
Okay.
I was going to try to see how much damage I can do, and if I don't do enough, then we'll call it there.
Oh, you broke it too. You're a jerk.
Was it magnetized?
It's magnetized there, but you snapped it off.
Oh, man.
What tiny little magnets you have.
Yeah. Okay, that part's not
magnetized. That's the part you broke.
Why is there a magnet there?
It's so that you can store it. It's not going to work now. I got to re-glue it. You broke the glue, you giant ass.
There should be a magnet right there.
Or you shouldn't drop it. It's fine.
Well, I didn't know it was such a weak bond. That's all I'm saying.
He's going to die. That's what he's going to do.
Probably.
You just move there? Oh, yeah. Better kill me, Dave.
I'm not going to kill you. Let's see how much damage I can do.
All right.
Who's Dahlia?
Dave's.
Does he have his health there?
Do we,
Doesn't the Iron Climber have health there?
No.
Have what?
Ashes. So do a boost in Ashes to Ashes.
On
him.
13.
Actually, I'm going to shoot this guy here.
Sure. 13.
Hits.
You can roll a 13.
One bounce.
And that's what happens.
So you got to take a bow.
10.
20 snakes. Dies.
Those are the next closest one. Tough, though.
Puppy. Oh, they're tough too, aren't they?
Tough naturally.
That's 18.
I never toughed. I didn't roll once. 18, yeah, probably tough, 4 damage on the dog. A big thing.
Another one.
4-6 unit with tough.
Target her. What's her defense?
Who's? Which one?
Her.
She's 15.
She's tough 15.
Right, I'm going to do that to boost.
So that's 9 and 5 is 14.
Won't punished.
It's quite bad.
Yeah, I think you're dead now.
Whatever.
He's like, yeah, that's it.
All that work for nothing.
Well, this was a bad idea.
Jamming them up?
Yeah, yeah. That's really bad.
Yeah.
You've got not only like horrible order of activation problems, but...